time today. I got some requests about making a separate video about workout, what you can actually do at home indoor. These basic exercises definitely keeps you fit, and of course you can use all your creativity and skills to change the moves or improve them. So if you're up for fun and workout, stay tuned! Before we jump in, I gotta tell you a secret. Come closer. Come a little bit closer. I am not a fitness trainer. So let's get started. Before we start any exercise, we always start with a warm-up. The best way to start is running in one spot with high knees. After, we can move to star jumps to increase our heart rate. By doing squats and lifting our arms, we engage all our muscles at the same time. We can also increase the intensity with leg jump lunges. As for a break, you can carry on with lifting legs up. That means you engage your core muscles as well. When you're ready, you can carry on with mountain climbers to utilize your core muscle. Favorite exercise is actually push-up. Do this exercise alone, your friend, your partner, or your kids, or even with your toys. Now it's time to work on our biceps, the muscle that everybody wants to have it big. You can use any bigger items that you can use as a weight supplement. As for core exercise, you can use a variety of techniques. Number one is sit-ups. The second one you can use is lift your legs up. As for your break for your core muscles, you can lift your upper body up, which also strengthens your back muscles. Carry on with plank as long as you can hold the position. If you would like to exercise your calves, you can do raises on your feet or taking turns on your foot. You can again repeat the cycle over and over until we get to the stretching point. It is very important that after every exercise, you're actually doing stretching. Stretching helps you to maintain flexibility and also avoid muscle pain. Each of these stretching exercises, try to hold a minimum of 30 seconds or even longer if you can, for at least up to a minute. Make sure that you keep practicing, as consistency is the key for success and results. Audio Jungle. Also, thank you very much everybody who's supporting my channel and also all my subscribers. It really makes a huge difference. So hopefully you enjoy all my content and have fun. Make sure that you drink plenty of water and stay hydrated, especially lots of warm tea. I know, I would rather be climbing too.